So, good morning, everyone. We still have people logging in there, so I'm going to leave it until 11 before we kick off officially. And I'll introduce our special guest here this morning. I'll just wait for everybody to get in. We've good numbers in at the minute there now, so another 2 minutes, and we'll get started. This morning session is going to be a bit different to our normal Monday morning sessions in that it's not going to be chair based. Okay, so we're going to be on our feet today, and all you're going to need is yourself and just good space behind you, which I have there, and you can see that our special guest this morning has as well. So if you haven't already, just clear a space wherever you are, wherever you're, maybe in the kitchen or the living room, just clear a good enough space for you. We're going to be maximizing that this morning. Now, I'll not give too much away yet. And again, we'll just give it another few minutes just for people to get logged in there and get joined in and get settled in. And good morning to everybody tuning in this morning. I'll just see we have Kathleen there. So, Kathleen, I know you'll enjoy this morning. And we have Bernadette, Dawn, and Victor as well. Good morning, folks. I hope you're all well. And anybody joining in, we generally have a few newbies every morning, so anybody joining in for the first time, you're very welcome to a special edition of the Movement Minutes this morning with our special guest here. So just a few more minutes, folks, and then we'll end the suspense for you all. And Mary's over there. Mary's Mullingar. Good morning, Mary. I hope you're well this morning. And we're just turned 11 now, folks. So for anybody just tuning in there, this morning we have a very special edition of the Movement Minutes. And just to give you a heads up, you're not going to need the chair this morning. All you're going to need is yourself and just a decent sized floor space this morning. So whether that be in the kitchen or the living room, we'd ask you to join us, not only yourselves, but if there's anybody else in the house, get them up and get them dancing, because we're going to be doing a bit of line dancing this morning with our special guest here, who is Olivia White. And Olivia is from Cross Country Jiving. Olivia, is that right?
Yeah, that's me.
Perfect. I couldn't remember there for a minute. So Olivia, I'm just going to hand over to you, Olivia, if you just want to introduce yourself, maybe your own background and maybe the benefits of what we're going to be doing this morning in the form of line dancing.
Thanks, Todd. Well, my name is Olive. I'm a social dance teacher here in Dublin. My partner is Alan, and normally we would teach dance together, but today you've just got me. And today I'm going to take you through the steps of a lovely little line dance called the Cowboy Charleston. It's easy and it's fun. You can do it slow, you can do it fast. We will walk you through the steps first, and then what we're going to do is we are going to dance it out.
And what if you're like me, Olive, and you have two left feet and you've never danced before?
You'll be fine, Paul. I promise you. Take it easy. You'll be
that's
fine.
Good. That's good. That's reassuring for me, anyway, Olive. So just before I hand over to you, Olive, we normally just start with just three deep breaths just to settle ourselves and kind of get ourselves into our body. So I'll ask you to join in as well. So I'm just going to put my chair to the side. And we're just going to spread the feet nice and wide. We're going to place our palms back to back. We're going to slightly bend the knees. And we're going to take a big deep breath in through the nose. And we're going to raise our hands up over our head. And then we're going to blow out. Going back to the original position. And breathe in. And all the way out. And last time now, a big deep breath in. And blow it all the way out. Great stuff. So what I'm going to do now, I'm going to take myself off screen. Because I'm not bad of a dancer, I don't want anybody laughing at me. have to be myself, wouldn't it? So if I click that there, gallery view, we should have yelled all of hopefully. This technology is never straightforward. No, that's not going to work either. So what we're going to have to do, Olive, unfortunately for you, we're going to have to share the screen.
That's okay.
Oh no, we have you now. Perfect. So Olive, I'll hand over to you. You'll be able to see me, but thankfully nobody else will. So the floor is yours.
Okay. So we're going to do a walkthrough on the steps first, and I'm going to turn my back to you, just so you can all see the steps perfectly. So you're going to start off with your right foot and you're going to step forward. And then you're going to take your left foot and step back. So you're just really touching forward, touching back, touching forward and back, forward and back, forward and back. And I'm just doing that a few times just so that you can get used to the steps of the Charleston, because it's called Charleston, the Cowboy Charleston, so you need to start off with that. And we do two of them to start off with. So forward and back, forward and back. And as you get into the Charleston, swing your arms. Forward and back, forward and back, forward and back. Now, we're going to add in a few more steps. It's not as simple as that. So, you start off with your Charleston steps. There's two of them. Forward and back. Forward and back. Your next steps are touch, touch. One, two, three. Touch, touch. Turn, two, three. Got that? Will we go back? Okay. So forward and back, forward and back. Tap, tap, one, two, three. Tap, tap, turn, two, three. Now you're on your second wall and we do it all over again. Forward and back, forward and back. Tap, tap, one, two, three. Tap, tap. Turn, two, three. Now you're on your third wall. You're nearly there. We go again. Forward and back. Forward and back. Tap, tap. One, two, three. Tap, tap. Turn, two, three. You're now on your fourth wall and you're nearly there. Forward and back. Forward and back. Tap, tap, one, two, three, tap, tap, turn, two, three. Now you're back to the very start again. How are you doing? Will we put on a bit of music? Okay. Next you go.
Hold on to your butt. And we're ready to go together.
Last to your tap. One, two, three. Tap, tap. Turn, two, three. Forward.
Follow your back. You're the act
of my tap. Tap.
You're the one, two, three.
Tap, tap. Turn, two, three. Forward. Follow back. Forward. Come back. Tap, tap, one, two, three. Tap, tap, turn, two, three. Forward, to your back. Forward, to the back. Tap, tap, to your one, two, three. Tap, tap, turn, two, three. Forward, to the back. Forward, to the back. Tap, tap, one, two, three. Tap, tap, one, two, three. Forward, back. Forward. And back. Tap, Sometimes you just need that little walk through again. So you can put a little bit more effort into it this time if you like, and pep it up another little bit. How you can do that is, instead of going forward, and back, you can swing your leg around. So swing around like this. Swing around. The charges of the steps. Forward with the right, back with the left. Forward with the right, back with the left. And in the next part, you do your tap, tap. I've done the easy version of 1, 2, 3, tap, tap, 1, 2, 3. You can make it a little harder by going tap, tap, step, tap, tap. What you're doing is a little weave. You're doing your tap, tap, back to the side and forward, tap, tap, back, turn and forward, and you're ready to do your charles again. Okay, will we do another, pick another song?
Hit
now. Are you ready? Forward, back, forward, forward, back, back, forward. Tap, tap, 1, 2, 3. Tap, tap, turn, 2, 3. Forward, back, back, forward, back, tap, tap, 1, 2, 3.
Forward, back, tap, tap, 1, 2, 3, tap, tap, turn, 2, 3, forward, back, tap, tap, 1, 2, 3, tap, tap, turn, 2, 3, forward, back, tap, tap, 1, 2, 3, tap, tap, turn, 2, 3, forward, back, tap, tap, 1, 2, 3, tap, tap, turn, 2, 3, forward, back, tap, tap, 1, 2, 3, tap, tap, turn, 2, 3, forward, back, tap, tap, 1, 2, 3, tap, tap, turn, 2, 3, forward, back, tap, tap, 1, 2, 3, tap, tap, turn, 2, 3, forward, back, tap, tap, 1, 2, 3, tap, tap, turn, 2, 3, forward, back, tap, tap, 1, 2, 3, tap, tap, turn, 2, 3, forward, back, tap, tap, 1, 2, 3, tap, tap, turn, 2, 3, forward, back, tap, tap, 1, 2, 3, tap, tap, turn
around so many years that don't even know who choreographed it, but we all love it. When we go to the dances, you'd see so many throwers just taking over with it. Now, Paul, how are we all doing?
Although I'm still here and I'm still upright, which is a plus. Doesn't normally happen now when I try and dance. So I really, really enjoyed that.
I can't see.
You can see me there anyway. we're getting some great feedback there now, so everybody seems to be enjoying it.
Oh good. Well, you can have another song if you like.
Go on then. We have the time. We'll squeeze another one in now.
I have a great friend called John Malloy. And John is one of the best guys you'll ever meet. He's just fantastic. If you ever get a chance, hear him live. So he has a song called Don't Tell Me What To Do. It's one of songs that we absolutely love. And it's very special to us. We were all, our dance class and a lot of friends were in his video for the making of his video for Don't Tell Me What To Do. So I thought I'd play him today. He's a great old friend.
Great.
So let's invite him here.
So I come back off camera again, Alan. So you'll have the full screen to yourself.
Just have to find him here now. I'm not quite sure what list he's in. Very special sound to us.
You tried and we tried, but it's over. Guess what? I So don't tell me what to do. You won't be safe. I'm afraid that you have turned. I'm no longer your concern. So don't tell me what to do. I love you forever. I want you. So don't tell me what to do. You've already said yes. I'm a saint. I'm a lover. I'm a concern. So don't tell me what to do. I love you forever, I want you. I love you forever, I want you.
Now, how are you after that?
Well, fair play. Very, very enjoyable. I think it was actually, I might have been getting a bit better in that one. I don't want to tempt fate now.
It's actually nearly starting to sing in the middle of John Malloy's song there.
I was humming along to the words there. No, that was very, very enjoyable, Olive. And Kathleen Atkinson wanted to see me dance. I wouldn't inflict that on anyone, Kathleen, on a Monday morning now.
Come on, for the crap. I'll play some music and you just do a few steps. Come on.
Go on. You have to go very slow now, Olive.
Give me 1 second,
I'll put the chair away here now so I don't trip over.
Do. Here's a nice one. We might all finish up with this one.
I want to be a bad sport now, we're not joining in, so I'll join in now for the last one. So the same moves again, Olive.
Same moves again. I'll start you off. We all want to see you dance now. See, to worry, you're actually listening.
I just want to apologise in advance now.
Hang on now. I can stall Van. He doesn't want to stop singing. Hang on now. Okay. Are you ready, Paul?
We're away. I'll not be given any lessons.
Did you set that 90 steps?
Let me see now. I got a few hundred there.
A few hundred?
Maybe a couple of hundred ahead of it. I think 3, 8 out of four something or other here now.
Should be up around 1,000.
Well, look, I only did that one for the one. you multiply years before. But no, I'm out of breath, Oliver. I think I need more practice. That was very enjoyable, and sure, if anything else, I think it gave everybody a bit of a laugh, anyway.
Bit of a laugh. Dancing's all about, look, you don't need, you just dance like nobody's watching. Everybody's usually doing their own thing, so we can't wait to get back teaching. When we do, hopefully we'll see some people even from this show here today.
Exactly. We have Mary and Liz, we're getting, it must be you, they're getting a lot of thumbs up here, Olive, so I'd say it's for you now, it's definitely not for me. Phyllis, Betty, and Jerry. Jerry reckons it could be on Strictly. I don't think they're that stuck, Jerry, yet. they usually have one dud. Maybe I might fill the position of a dud. But thanks a million, Olive, and thanks everyone for tuning in this morning and giving your feedback. Olive, is it something that you'll consider maybe doing online for groups?
We would, if there was an interest. As you know, Paul, you had to nearly push me in this direction because this is my very first Zoom class.
And I'll tell you, you wouldn't believe it. You're a natural.
Well, thank you so much. Look, we're used to having people in a room, and we get feedback from the people in the room, the energy, and we know how people are learning, if we need to go back over something, if they're in the room with us. But it's very hard when they're on a camera and I can't see them, and if somebody's just needs another little maybe run through with the steps. So I hope you all enjoyed it and tune into us on Facebook. We're on Facebook as Cross Country Jive. That's myself and Alan.
So Cross Country Jive, and folks, check it out. And if you need any information, you can contact Olive there.
And you know the benefits of dancing. They're so social. The exercise is fantastic. You step up your steps without even realizing it. And I have an extra reason for loving the dancing, because I took up the dancing and I met my partner, my fiance now, through the dancing. So only for it, I never would have found him in Donegal, because we went up for a country music weekend and I'm from Athlone, he's from Donegal, so we never would have met only for dancing.
So that's the social end of it, and the many, many benefits, they're endless, Olive. So we'll leave there, folks. Thanks again for tuning in, and Elizabeth as well. Enjoyed that, and I'm sure it was more yourself than myself, all of you enjoyed. So thanks, Elizabeth. So thanks for tuning in again, folks. Again, we thought we'd kind of switch it up this morning, so I'll be back here again on Wednesday at 11 a.m. For a seated session. I think I'll need to take a seat now after that. I'm out of breath with all that dancing. I don't know what I was doing was dancing now, but sure, we give it a go anyway. That's the main thing. So we'll see you back here, folks, as normal on Wednesday at 11 a.m. and thanks again for tuning in. And if you're watching this back afterwards, either on Facebook here or on YouTube, please let us know how you found it. And hopefully we might get Olive on again in the not-so-distant future. And just one more thing before I go, folks. Age and Opportunity are doing an online course at the minute called Changing Gears, which is for people maybe that are going through some health difficulties at the minute. And it basically equips them with the skills and the knowledge to be able to manage their conditions more. So I think Anne is going to pop a comment in the comment box below, just with information on that and a link. It's starting this week, so if you'd like to join that or even find out more about it, just follow the link there and we'll be able to give you more information on that. So we're going to sign off this morning. So again, thanks, Olive.
Thank you.
And we'll see you back on Wednesday, folks. Take care.